What's your name, boy?
Private Watkins, sir.
Front and center, Private Watkins. We were in enemy territory. You will be dead because you're standing on a live mine. That's right, men. This is a minefield, but it's a dummy minefield. But we're gonna treat it like it's real. Now, sometimes mines are placed in certain patterns. Live mine, dive for cover!
Looks like you got yourself into a hell of a problem, boy.
You let me step on a live mine?
Especially for it to go only when you step off. All you have to do is replace the safety pin.
Private Watkins.
Sir.
You and the men, bring your flak jackets. Lay them around.
Time.
I'll bust you for this, Johnny Barrows. I'll have you kicked out of the service. You hear me? You hear me? I'll have you kicked out of the service.
Another stinking drunk.
What did you tell us who you are, boy? Come on, tell us. Do what you're right. Come on, into your pockets. What do we got here?
Well, you look at these. What are these? The Silver Star.
Well, where did you get these from?
You better start talking before he gets angry. You got your discharge papers?
Start talking. Damn it, or I'll split your skull wide open. Now, where'd you steal these from? Huh? Look, I'm talking to you. Where'd you get these from? Talk, damn it!
What'd you book him on?
502.
502?
If he's drunk, then what the hell's holding him up?
Well, when we first brought him in, he was pretty well.
Now, go on, write it up in your report. I'll take it from here.
Hey, I know you. Yeah, it's football. Johnny. Yeah, Johnny Barrels. Johnny Barrels. Boy, I'll never forget that game with State. The moment you ran it back 95 yards for a touchdown. I was there. Boy, what a game. You were really great.
Hey, what do you want?
Just want something to eat.
You're not allowed back here.
Yeah, I know, man, but I don't want no trouble. All I want is
what
something...
What do you think this is, charity?
Yeah, I ain't looking for no charity.
Hey,
I want...
Hey, bomb. Out.
Hold it, hold it, hold it. Go on, Nick, get him something. How's that, pretty good?
Damn, bro.
Yeah. You remember me? I played football at SC. We played against each other. Yeah, you ran through us like a tank.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Say, if I remember correctly, didn't you win a Silver Star in the service?
Yeah.
How many men you kill? I could use a good man like you.
What kind of job?
Well, I guarantee you, you won't get paid off in Silver Stars.
Thanks, but no thanks. The man on top, keep letting him down. His hopes are slipping to the ground. What's it all about?
Have the pangs of hunger driven you to this young man? Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Theodore Rasputin Waterhouse, professor of philosophy, retired, of course. My friends simply call me the professor. I do not eat out of garbage cans. I am catered to at the soup line. I don't ever smoke, and I take a daily stroll for my exercise, although I have been known to take a sip of vino every now and then. Now, are we going to make our move, or are we going to make our move? Now, when we arrive, we're going to have to listen to a sermon about how our soul nation, and then We will be indulged in a gourmet meal, which, if you have an imagination, potato pancakes. Come right over here. Now, this young man looks like he's not satisfied with this. I thought you wanted it with nothing on it, not with everything on it. Now, you don't want to get stains on that shirt, do you? Have a bite of this, my man. This is fresh stuff. Real fresh.
That's pretty good.
Mmm. Send it back and get another. Mmm. What are we drinking here? Root beer? Haven't I seen you? This must be a public relations body. Got it, right? A public relations body. Well, now, how's about now? Public relations work down here ain't been too good. How's about buying us a couple of dogs with kraut? On this fella here in the lollipop shirt. It's a lollipop shirt.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, he's heading down for salvation with us.
He's heading somewhere. Shall we take him with us?
Mmm.
You bring that Coke?
As good as ever, yes. Good. You come with us.
Yeah. Good, sir.
We're taking you. It's a perfect setup for operation.
Yes, Papa.
God has been good to me. I am blessed to have two such wonderful sons.
Yes, Papa, look, what about the Riccone family?
What about the Riccone family? I do nothing against them. Huh? I'm a businessman. I open a new business. I sell flowers, all right?
Right.
What is not right? Don Riccone tries to tell me what I can do, what I cannot do. Carlo.
Yeah, Papa.
Come here, please.
You want me, Papa?
Your brother Tony is worried about the Riccone family.
Hey,
what's the matter, Tony?
He thinks that we should be afraid of the big Riccone family.
Hey, Tony, you afraid?
No, I am not afraid. I just said that they could be small.
Hey, look, you run the flower shop, I'll take care of the trouble. Right, Papa?
All right, Carlo. My baby boy. Maybe he's afraid he'd get his green thumb dirty, huh?
Johnny!
Hey, look at that.
Jarrows! Johnny! I want to talk to you.
She must be out doing her shopping today, huh?
That's nice.
She's looking for that turkey.
Get in. Mario wants to talk to you.
Look, my father, he'd like to talk to you.
It's about the same thing we talked about before, Mario.
Hold on, Johnny. Just listen to his offer, okay? You see, the Da Vinci family, they're giving us some trouble. They're trying to move into L.A. Well, whatever you do, don't interrupt my father when he talks.
How much are you worth?
I don't know, about $100,000.
Veramente. Mario here tells me you have killed many men. Good, I will pay you your worth, but if you do not accept my offer, your lips must be sealed about anything you hear or see, or your life is meaningless. You understand that. You want to say something? Say. Talk.
I was a soldier when I killed those men, Mr. Riccone.
And you are what now?
Yeah.
A man must do what he must do. Goodbye, Mr. Barris.
It's your decision, Johnny.
How do you measure a man's worth, Nancy? Is it by what he owns, his dreams, or what he wants from life? My dreams are small. A home, some land, something I can own that nobody can ever take away from me.
What you want, it's not that much different from what I want. I'd like to get away from all this, too.
I'll think about it, Nancy, but I'll have to try it my way first.
Good luck.
You tell Mario thanks.
People need a job, fella. What can you do?
I don't know. I guess I could pump gas or something.
A lot more to pumping gas than it seems like. Well, you'd be handling money. How much education you got?
About 2 years college.
How come you didn't finish?
Well, I went to Vietnam.
Let me see this discharge papers.
Hey, can't you just see how I work out first?
What's the matter? You got a disarm or discharge?
Yeah.
Having trouble finding a job, huh?
Okay, man, all right. I get the message.
Wait a minute. I'll give you a job.
Oh, yeah?
One goof up and you're fired. Do you understand?
Yeah, I understand. Where do I start?
Well, you clean out the johns first, and when you get through with that, I want this garage floor scrubbed until there's not a spot left. And then I got a couple of cars out back you can wash up. What you waiting for? You're lucky to be working here. You don't like it, quit. Now, you're doing a good job cleaning up. Now, why don't you go on back to work?
And when do I get paid?
Oh, you college kids are just alike. When do I get paid? Don't worry. I'll pay you.
Bad news, Bob. Da Vinci's moved in. He's opened up a flower shop to cover his operation.
So the master of tricks has made his move.
We gotta do something.
Nah. We don't do these kind of things no more. Mario, you go find Antonio Gatti. Say to him, Antonio Gatti, Don Racconi says, for you to come. He will know. Now. If you come back, it'll be waiting for you.
It's
So? Now you know. Yes, he has moved in. I gave him warning. But in spite of my warning, he made the move, this comedian with his disgusting tricks. Antonio Gatti, who knows better than you what must be done?
Hi, may I help you?
Yeah, I'll have a dozen roses.
We'll fix them up real nice for you.
Thanks. That'll be nice. Oh, is Carlo da Vinci here?
Yeah, he's in the back. I'll get him for you.
Hotel.
Hey, I'm sorry, man. I must have overslept.
Well, I ain't paying you to sleep. Get a move on. You're supposed to have the water on, the coffee hot, ready.
Yeah, I know, man.
Well, then get the lid out. Get to work. Get that coffee on. Get it ready. And when you finish that, clean the restroom.
I already cleaned the restroom.
Well, then clean them again. Or dump the trash or do something. Get to work, damn it.
Nancy here, don't you?
Yeah. Hi, Nancy. How you doing?
Just great, working man.
Yeah. You got yourself a messy job here, don't you?
Yeah, but it's honest.
Yeah. You got to do things the hard way, don't you, Johnny?
You need any gas?
Who's this creep?
That's the owner.
Beat it while I talk to Johnny here. What are you doing working in a place like this?
Yeah, I need the money.
If you wanted just a flunky job, why didn't you come to work for me at the restaurant?
Thanks, Mario, but the answer's still no.
You're a stubborn man, hero. And you're really stubborn. Chauffeur, get me out of here.
Bye, Jim. Somebody brought you flowers, Papa.
For me?
Yes.
Who are they from?
They didn't say.
Antonio loved roses. Now he sleeps with roses. The Vinci family.
leave it.
Da Vinci. Set up a meeting at once.
Well, Pop, they killed Antonio. We got a hit back.
No. This is exactly what he will be expecting me to do. You do as I say.
Benvenuto,
I know you have called this meeting because you feel we can settle our differences, and I agree. I have chosen this place because it is sacred ground. We both have people buried here. Here our word must be sacred, huh?
I agree, Dundovich, I agree. I have much respect for this ground. It's good that we should settle our differences here in this place. I agree.
Good. Now we can talk. This new business I have started, I can make lots of money.
I do not like what you've got in your mind to do.
I know how you think, but what difference can it make to these people?
They are people like you, like me. You wouldn't want anyone selling dope to your own kids, would you?
Then your answer is no, huh?
Yes, my answer is no.
You will not change your mind. Buonanotte, Don Rocconi.
Buonanotte.
What do you want?
It's payday.
Told you I paid.
It's just $21, man. What is this for? I've been here almost a month.
What's your beef? I only took out for the parts money you claim you lost. Besides, you drink too many soda pops and you take too many coffee breaks.
Coffee breaks? Man, janitors make more than this.
Listen, I wouldn't trust you near my gas pumps or my cash register. I docked you for standing out there talking to your friend. Yeah, the one that called me a creep. Now you take your check and get the hell out of here. You're fired.
I ain't leaving until I get the rest of my money. Out.
Hey, Johnny, I'm talking to you. All right, so you're hard of hearing. But get this, you're free to go. You must know some pretty important people. Someone upstairs said let you go. And it's strange how that guy you beat up all of a sudden changes his mind about pressing charges. Please, Mr. Barrows, a lady is waiting.
Mr. Rocconi and Mario.
No, what happened?
The Da Vinci family shot them down like dogs. Mr. Rocconi is dead.
Mario?
He took so many hits, it's a wonder he's even alive. He wants to see you, Johnny. He can mean a lot of money for you.
I just can't. You understand, don't you?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
I can help you with that funeral.
Would I have to?
Yeah.
Those things, they give me the creeps.
Go ahead, give me a hand. It's only flowers.
Oh, yeah? Only flowers, huh? Then why the hell don't you help
them? I'm playing solitaire.
Come on, Ben. Come on.
Oh, no.
You know, you've cost me the life of my oldest son.
But I...
His mother won't speak to me. She is like walking dead.
I'm sorry, my Don.
Destroy yourself. Use your own gun.
But...
Listen, baby, I'm going to leave town for a couple of weeks. The hero is getting too close. Now, I'll be in Mexico if you need me. By then, he should have gotten the job done. And then we can take care of him.
Okay, Tony. I'll keep you posted.
You can shove off as soon as you want. I'm going to get some sleep. It's going to be a long trip.
Okay. Did you bring the charts with you?
No, they're down below. Look, don't you wake me for anything. I tell you, I'm bushed.
Yeah. We should get to Mexico early tomorrow.
You better believe it.
What do you want?
Where's Louis? What do you want?
Hello, lover. So you like beating women, huh?
Yeah, where are you? What have you done to Louis?
You know who I am. I'm Tony Da Vinci of the Da Vinci family.
Thank you. I'm glad to know I got the right man, Mr. Da Vinci. I got a contract to kill you.
How much is it for? I'll double it. What are you going to do?
Are you?
You're inhuman.
Jump.
No.
Jump.
I can't swim.